So let's say your chickens don't go in at night, right? How easy is it to catch them, or how hard is it to catch them? Yes, you're looking at a chicken sitting on a wheel right here. We just drove up and somebody said, I think there's a chicken on that wheel. Well, here in a minute, we're gonna go ahead and grab this chicken and put it back in the coop. You're probably wondering, why is it not in its safe coop? Well, she remembers last night. Would you want to go into a coop with an opossum in there? Even though we took care of the possum, it's still in their memory. Yes, we're standing in the rain looking at this possum. Okay, back to catching his chicken. And what you got to do is you got to reach out and kind of strongly grab the chicken. Now, she'll calm down once she knows it's us. Now, our son's a little better at this, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. If she stays out, she's not gonna be safe. So now that the coop is safe, we'll go ahead and put her back in there. Now it may take a couple of nights like this, because when there is a possum or a skunk or a raccoon in the coop, they may go in there that one night, but the next night, they remember. Now if you've never seen chickens just roosting, here they are. And here's another look at that possum. It took us a little bit of time to get the camera in focus. Let me tell you, your adrenaline is pumping. You know, if this possum stays in there all night, you're not gonna have any chickens in the morning. So you're probably wondering, how did it get in there? Well, you see, these chickens can go in and out of the coop all day long. So probably right at dusk, this possum went in just like one of the other chickens. He wanted to get a little snack. Now, a raccoon might take one, but this one will probably take them all. And a skunk will usually just take one. So how do you get it out of there? If you stay calm, it'll stay calm. Well, anyway, the chickens have a safe coop now. Well, I really appreciate your time and thanks for watching.